whenever I'm taking a break from traveling, I usually just don't leave my house. Like, either I'm caravanting across the world or I'm just holed up at home. I would like to believe that I have a pretty sorted life. Like, I have a lovely, beautiful place and I have a great cook who cooks really yummy food. But I have this unhealthy habit of snacking. I get really hungry, like, between meals. So, say I get super hungry between lunch and dinner and I just eat whatever I can lay my hands on. I just realized that Soulfull has actually come up with a pretty yummy, healthy alternative to snacking. It's this thing called Smoothix, which is basically a smoothie. And it's made of millets and jaggery, so there's no sugar and it's really, really filling. It comes in like different flavors like almond and cocoa. And all you need to do is just add like a little bit of cold milk or water to it, add it to the shaker, shake away and just sip on it all day.